Three lands, one laid by the Edison of the